So this is like a simple freeze board. We did that snap line to get it perfectly straight and level. And then you gotta come in with some sort of like a cap or Z flashing. I always try to bend these just under or over 90 degrees. You don't want this sitting flat on top of your trim. You wanna have a slight pitch so that water runs over. Now this gap